He'll have a chance to take off. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. First down coming up. Colin Kaepernick will be taking this one from the gun.
Looking across the middle, and Brian Ratko brings him down.
Well, the quarterback showed off his arm strength that time, didn't he? He put the football right on the money, on a line, right into the receiver's hands.
This will be second down.
91.
They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation.
Right side. Into the open.
They're really setting the tone here early with a big running play that time.
They took advantage, Jim, of a defense that's out of position. Nice job by the running back taking advantage of it, and he picks up big yards.
First down here after the run.
Monday.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. They break through, tackle them behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down after going to the ground game, the first play.
We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw.
This defense is ready to pounce here early in this game as a third and long play is coming up.
They sure are. There's no doubt about that. They got themselves in a good situation here. If I'm the quarterback now, third and long, I would be very cautious and conservative.
That last pass incomplete. And it brings up third down. Offense lines up here.
Kaepernick takes it from the gun. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, the defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
Going for it on fourth down. Offense lines up here.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun
throws the pass.
The Giants turn the ball over on downs.
Well, I'll give the defense some credit here. They stopped them on fourth and long. Well, they should. Take that back. I'm not giving them any credit. I'm giving the blame to the offense. Bad decision.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Colin Kaepernick under center.
Offense lines up here.
The 49ers snap it at the 31. As Olsen, he's taken down at the 47.
What a good job by the quarterback that time. He saw the defensive back inside the wide receiver, and he leads that wide receiver to the sideline on that corner route.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Two tight ends on the field here. Back to the air here on first down.
The ball is out. The defense has the football. Great job by the defense, forcing and recovering the fumble.
You said. appropriate word there, forcing, and the hit was so solid and so good, the offensive player had no choice. He had to give up the football.
First down on the way. Takes it from the strong eye, and a gain of four.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
There's a flag right there. And he's forced to the ground.
Offside defense.
The defense, a little jumpy right there. It's now second down.
91.
McCoy lines up in the backfield. They'll run it here. Long's in on the tackle.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
On the way, third down. They call his number once more. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Nickel formation for the defense here. From the gun. Ball's picked off. The tackle was made.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. They give it to him on the counter. It's wide open. Puts up six.
How about the blocking up front? Lets the running back get in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive, he avoids the tackles and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. The Giants prepared to return the kickoff. Return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. The 49ers come out in a dime package. He's got the catch. Branch is in on the tackle.
Well, the only thing I can say about that play was better than an incompletion. The quarterback gets a completion, and they pick up a yard or two.
That's second down coming up. Quarters formation here for the defense. Kaepernick from the gun. Throw to the left, and it's thrown incomplete. The incompletion stopped the clock, but third and eight still to come. They'll go shotgun here. That catch, good for a first down. Running room. Ooh.
That'll bring us to the end of the first quarter here in East Rutherford. We'll return in a moment for the start of the second quarter. First down here after the completion. First down following the long play. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Met by Davis that time.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Kaepernick takes it from the gun. The defense gets the sack.
You got to be quick and decisive when you're down near the goal line and you're throwing the pass as a quarterback. That time he was not, and he takes a huge sack.
That leads us to second down.
Kill, kill, kill.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. He'll throw it over the middle. No separation at all. Incomplete.
That was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties. And you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sidelines. That time the quarterback didn't do that, and that's why it was incomplete.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. And that's Taylor, who almost had a pick.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The Giants have the field goal team out there. And converts on the three.
Well, it's a beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points, but they're fortunate. They do get the field goal try, and they make it.
He'll take it from the 10. And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The 49ers break huddle and start their drive this time from the 29. Colin Kaepernick under center. The 49ers have it at the 29. Complete to Floyd. Got a big lane. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
Nice job by the receiver running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback. And we get a touchdown.
Extra point was good. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Signals right away, fair catch. The Giants bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. McCoy lines up in the backfield. Kaepernick from the gun. The Giants now move the chains.
Things haven't changed from when I played till now. But in zone coverage, quarterbacks, offensive coordinator, and receivers, they expect a completed pass, and that's what they got in this last play.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Colin Kaepernick under center. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Rock for a loss on that play.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Takes it from the gun. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
How do you stop these wide receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Hey, 91.
Split backfield here.
He'll take the snap from the gun. Pulls it in.
And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Second down now.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Kaepernick takes it from the gun.
Looking across the middle.
It's intercepted. Ball is out.
That'll stop the play right there. And he's brought to the ground.
That's what you call a takeaway. The defense just makes such a hard hit that they take the football away from the offense and they recover the fumble.
Hold on a minute. They're going to stop play and take another look at that last one.
So they're looking to see if the ball came out before the knee was down.
I think when you look at these plays, most of the time it's pretty easy to determine. Jim, you know, it's just always a clear shot. When that knee hits the ground, you can freeze that shot and determine if it's a fumble or down by contact.
Kaepernick will be taking the snap out of the pistol.
It's the old counter play.
Taking it right up the middle.
He's brought to a halt.
When you talk about cattle runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play is going one way, then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
Coming up, second down.
Kaepernick keeps it. Running away from the pressure. Mike Wallace makes the catch. Plenty of zip on that throw.
Nowadays, we see it all the time, don't we? Quarterbacks breaking contain, stepping up in the pocket, getting outside, and more we're seeing these guys are getting better at throwing the football while on the run.
Mike Wallace makes the catch. Plenty of zip on that throw. He's brought down.
Well, that's a good route that time by the wide receiver. They call that a post route, and they call it a post route because he is running towards the goal post. Nice throw and catch.
First down here. Here's the first snap after the big play.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun.
Throws to the right. A takeaway. Nice tackle.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense, and finally he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
McCoy lines up in the backfield.
First and 10.
Here's the handoff. Not able to get away from Dunlap.
If you want to run the football to success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
So that's going to do it for the first half. 49ers are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the 49ers lead by 11.
A check to the sideline with Danielle Bellini reporting.
I got a chance to quickly speak with Coach Harbaugh during halftime. Jim, with the lead here at the half, he was feeling good about how things had gone to this point. He said, I think we're doing a good job repeating what we did in practice. We've come out and we're confident in what we're doing, and it shows on this scoreboard. Now they've just got to do it for another half, guys. Back to you.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Quick drop back.
Can't hold on here as it goes incomplete.
When you see a receiver drop a pass, it does go through the quarterback's mind. Well, he's a good player, and I want to keep his confidence level up, and I want to keep him into the game. So when you get a chance, you throw him another football so he can make that catch and get right back in rhythm.
Second down following that incompletion.
The 49ers come out in the pistol. Going for the home run. What a catch.
No one's going to get him now.
Going to take it home for the touchdown.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
He made it. Niners setting up for the kickoff. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. They face first down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Hauls it in for the first down.
When you play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
First down here after the completion.
91.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Kaepernick from the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. Welker can't bring it in. That'll probably go as a drop.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Second down here.
Go, go, go!
Move. Kaepernick takes it from the gun. Complete for the first.
Nice job by the quarterbacks finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Easy, easy, easy. Move back.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. On the money, Hilton is tackled down.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. McCoy taken down.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Second and four following the run. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Here's Sanders. Good piece of tackling.
You got to be able to adjust when you run these drag routes across the field. The throw cannot always be right on target. Can you reach behind, make the catch, and keep going full speed? That's the sign of a good receiver.
Offense lines up here.
McCoy. He'll pick up seven this time.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Second down coming up. Empty backfield look for Kaepernick here. Snapping out of the gun. Here's Sanders. Gains 14.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive.
One quarter to go, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
First down here.
91.
Coming.
Move back.
Offense lines up here. And off. Runs it across. Touchdown.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first to go. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Throws the pass. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. And the hands team does its job as the onside kick attempt is thwarted. What a nice spot to begin this drive. Colin Kaepernick under center. Play fake. And now he'll take off. Airing it out. Almost intercepted.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play because when you get a chance to... get a turnover and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Second down after the incompletion. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Very nearly intercepted.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Nickel formation here for the defense. The 49ers have it at the 39. He's looking to the right. The ball comes out, and it's a takeaway. He stacked up at that point.
You got to protect the football on the offensive side. When you don't protect it, the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
First down coming up. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Here's Sanders, and Sanders is stopped there. They're back in the line after that catch for a first down. Now the offense in a hurry up. Makes the catch in open space. He steps out.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
First down here after the completion.
Easy.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. And he's taken down.
Well, the quarterback's got to see this blitz when it's coming. And if he checks to an audible to get rid of the football quicker or give himself extra protection, that will help him a lot.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Colin Kaepernick under center. Brings it into his body. Taken down at the 21.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
It'll be third down.
Monday.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Looks to his left. And sailing out of bounds.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. Colin Kaepernick will be taking this one from the gun. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. T.Y. Hilton there with sure hands pulls in the rocket pass.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
And now we reach the two-minute warning. It's first down as they head to the line. The Giants come to the line with an empty backfield. He'll throw it over the middle. Can't find the target on the pass underneath. Second down coming up. The Giants come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
Easy.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Good job that time by the defense. They stop them short on third and goal. What will the offense do? I'm sure the defense is hoping they go for it.
The offense is still on the field right now. Fourth down, and they'll need to pick up two. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Touchdown and drawing close.
This is why a head coach gets paid so much money. You get in situations like this, they have to make the call on fourth and goal. He goes for it, and they get it.
Looking to the right side, it's Roman. And Hurts, the two-point try is denied. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The receiving team has the recovery.
The 49ers are set now for their next possession.
Zebra! Zebra!
Split backfield here. First down and 10. Gets away from the pressure. Brings it in. San Francisco, touchdown.
Well, what a play for the touchdown. And I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now, you can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
Hey, we go rally. Zebra. Zebra.
They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. The Giants prepared to return the kickoff. And he'll start his return. And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. The Giants come out for the next possession. The Giants with an empty backfield look here. McCourty with the good coverage that time to knock it away.
He did everything right, did he, the cornerback that time? He was physical. He stayed on the wide receiver. He was reading the quarterback, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
And here we have second down. Empty backfield look for Kaepernick here. Out of the shotgun. The defense gets a sack.
Jim, you can't tell the difference between the quarterback and the center. They're both retreating about as fast as you can go. That time the center gets run over, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
Third and 16 here after the sack. Nickel formation for the defense here. Sticks to his hands. He's into the open. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. No huddle time. Here's Sanders, and Sanders has stopped there. They're in the red zone, and we're in the late going, and they need to score as quickly as possible.
Well, this is where your offensive coordinator's got to call a play that gives you a chance to score quickly. Find something that goes up the seams or vertical, down the field, so the quarterback has the chance to get the score in one play.
Touchdown, this game is tight.
Well, it's a nice touchdown that time. You're still down under 2 minutes of play, and there's no doubt we're going to see the onside kick. And these onside kick, these kickers are great, so we don't know who's going to win this game yet.
Interception. How much does this sting? They get the touchdown, but still they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt.
Yeah.
They won't recover the onside kick. The hands team does his job. First down on the way. Catch made along the sideline.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
This will be second down. Carr comes out in the pistol. Wants to go deep. Makes the play. They're in scoring territory, and they have the lead in this one late in the game.
What you've got to do as a quarterback and as a coach, you've got to watch that clock and make sure every time that football is snapped, there's only 1 second left on the play clock. Take away all advantages from the opponent.
In on the stop.
This is when it gets really tough. You score, you ice the game. The defense, they're in a situation like this. They're going to play run all the way. Do you have the courage to call the pass play? We'll find out.
Should be an easy one here. He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete. This one could have gone either way. Each side made some spectacular plays, but would come to an end, and what a game it was. It was a nail-biter. It wasn't pretty, but it goes down as a victory.
It's even sweeter when you win a close game in the league because you know how hard it is. And to make that one play, that was the difference. Whoop, a lot of joy in the locker room.
An impressive performance here today. Now let's take a look at our GMC Never Say Never moment of the game. For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.